cold out here.
Yeah, probably should have brought our warmer jackets.
So, you think the witches can win the division this year?
How can witches? Oh, you mean our football team. Yeah, I think we stand a pretty good chance.
You spend a lot of nights at practice. Must be nice to just have some nights to hang out.
Yeah, it's nice.
Sure is cold out here.
Nice that she's so interested in football.
Jeez, I'm practically throwing myself at him.
You know, I'm pretty sure there are ghosts of witches right around this spot.
Yeah, I like this one. Boys aren't that complicated.
That's an awesome girl.
Stop. I'm on your side. I'm trying to figure out who killed you. Yeah, I'm a cop. My God, you're not trying to escape me. You want me to see something. I knew it. The Bell Killer. Why would he go to all this trouble to kill you this way? Hey, it's okay. You can come out of the water now. It's okay, come on. I'm on your side.
How about any contract? Please, just stop!
The hell is this? Contract? What did he mean by contract? No. This is the memory of your murder. You're too young. You shouldn't see this.
Doing this to me? Who are you? What are you doing? You're him! Oh, no! I don't want to die.
It's Symbol.
Stop it! Please, just... Please! No.
He drew on you. His symbol. It must have meant something.
I heard screams and... It's good that you're okay.
Well, I'm still dead.
Tell me you found something.
Yeah, I did. Bellkiller drowned the girl in the lake and let her body float downriver.
My mother was right. This is a Bellkiller case. Did you find anything about my mom? Memory residue or something?
Sorry, kid. And it's a good thing you didn't see what he did to the girl. This guy is... sadistic. One weird thing is that he confronted the girl about a contract before he offed her.
The contract? I don't think I've seen anything about a contract. Wait. Another case, possible Bellkiller survivor. Iris Campbell. Diagnosed with paranoid schizophrenia, incoherent ramblings about persecution, and a contract.
Again. Where does it say where she is?
It just says Lux Aeterna. Is there a place?
Yeah. Lux Aeterna is a mental hospital.
Of course it is. Okay, ready to go?
Go on ahead. I need to visit someone here.
Oh. Guess I'll meet you at the hospital. Worst nightmare than this.
Don't worry, bro. She already knows.
hospitals. One place torture is considered for your own good. If their experiments ever succeed in restoring a person's sanity, they better hope it was at the expense of the person's memory. Ready? Relax, we're out of the graveyard.
And into Crazy Town? A big improvement. People who see things nobody else can see end up living here.
Not that crazy. Come on.
Okay. I'll help you get inside, but...
But what? Look, if we're gonna ask this girl Iris about this contract, the asking needs to be done by a living person, right?
Just remember who opens the door for you, tough guy.
Yeah, yeah. All right, kid. You're up. And just find a way to get Iris's room number.
Hi. I need your help. I'm looking for a friend.
Visiting hours are over.
Right. But she was with the cops.
Then go talk to the cops.
See, I did, and they said that she was a danger to herself, and...
I can't help you.
All right. Just need to stall her, okay? We have to figure out what her weaknesses are. Maybe these things on her desk will help us.
He's most likely a man of imposing size and stature. Someone who's accustomed to violence. Heinous acts in his past define him to the point where he no longer knows who he truly is.
I know how hard it can be when someone depends on you. What's your friend's name?
Iris. Iris Campbell.
Yes. It looks like your friend Iris is here. Everything's gonna be okay.
Thanks. I feel better.
Hold tight, kid. I got this. Just keep my eyes on her computer screen.
Gotta find it quick, Joy. She's scheduled for electroshock. All right, kid. Coast is clear. Iris is due for shock therapy in 15 minutes.
Shock therapy? Oh, shit.
Oh, shit is right. Let's get moving.
another on camera. Get on it. Bugs crawling up the wall. I can't get anyone to spray them. And not gonna try to squash them again. All the blind people put the restraints on me. Can't believe they put them on me. Just because they can't see the bugs?
that her father used to become violently angry when she would walk in front of the TV during sporting events.
Go away!
You're up again, kid. I need to possess you to get past this crap.
Nope. Oh, I hate that.
Or you can just go on. Totally alone in here.
Fine.
You know what these hands are?
Lost souls, I guess? Just seems like the opposite of moving on. Or at least the opposite of moving on you're trying to do.
No.
What do we do?
All right, keep going. Get to Iris's room.
No. We stick together.
Joy, we don't have a choice. Now, I'll meet you there as soon as I figure out a way around this. Go!
Those parts aren't me. Where am I? Do you work here? Show some mercy.
I wish I could help. I'm sorry.
but she's already a lost cause.
Don't call her that. To touch you.
All right, fine. You go see what our comatose witness has to offer. Sorry, kid. Maybe we didn't need you after all.
What the hell? She booted me out somehow. All right. Let's see if anything here can tell me what the hell is going on with this girl.
These things for, like, art therapy or something?
No. Blue. Blue eyes. Cold as death.
Who had blue eyes? And death? What does that mean?
Blue eyes. Wolf eyes. Blue stare.
Thank you.
Run! Just run! Just run! Go! Leave her alone!
Saved Iris's life, but paid with her own. Bell Killer's going after young girls.
Well, what was it? What'd you see?
That poor kid. Her sister freed her when they were about to be scorched, but she couldn't return the favor.
Leave us alone!
Are you okay?
It's Rose.
She has flames.
She was possessed.
I told you to stay back!
Who are you?
I'm Joy. You don't belong in this place.
Orderlies.
Crap, I'm so dead!
All right, Iris could be the answer to everything. Help her, help her. Come on, she's coming with us.
No! You're not taking her!
Look, you want the orderlies to shock her? She stays here. You want her to be safe outside? She comes with us. It's up to you.
I think we're kind of obvious.
This is a nightmare.
Over here, in those shadows there, coast is clear.
Why do my worst nightmares keep getting way worse?
Okay, let's figure this out.
Thought I would never see this again.
Alright. So what do you know about this contract?
Nothing.
Come on.
It doesn't make sense.
So he just asked you if you knew about a contract?
He didn't ask. He wanted us to admit to it. Admit to having a contract with demons.
Demons?
We did nothing to him. He had no reason to go after us the way he did.
The way he did. He drowns one girl and burns another. And where have I seen that stake before? That's it. All right, look, get Iris to the church, make sure that she's safe. I'll catch up with you later. Go.
Okay, come on, Iris.
All right. Now, what the hell does a museum gala have to do with Rose's murder?
Fitting for an investigation about a serial killer. All these murders have whipped this town into a frenzy. Now it all leads here to a gala celebrating a time when Salem found itself swept up in another whirlwind of hysteria.
Sorry, tomorrow tickets will go on sale to the general public. Tonight is a special members-only event.
I couldn't get out. The fire was merciless.
Gather round and bear witness to the righteous proceedings of a trial of a most heinous nature. Now you, good woman Putnam, you stand accused of the murder of 7 of your own children, whom you claim were taken by forces of the devil.
This freak show better give me some answers.
I did not do it. My devil spawn of a child is my own accuser.
Confessed to bearing the spawn of the devil?
I did only mean it as a term of anger, that my own daughter would thus...
I know it's not as bad as some of the things in here.
And young Ruth Putnam.
Awful.
Being locked up in one of these things all day? I mean, just the physical discomfort.
Exactly. What if you had an itch?
Shit. People constantly mocking you? I don't think I could take it.
People could read the sign.
I remember a bright flash, and then...
So it wasn't really a form of execution.
Right.
But someone still got killed by this.
Yep.
So, what's the point of this?
They were trying to get people to talk.
They talk? How could they talk with those heavy stones on their chests?
Doesn't make sense to me either.
Confess, witch. Confess, or covenant. Demonic contract with the dark forces.
Abigail Williams.
No.
You scourge of Salem. It is time to pay for your sin.
Whoa. People really died here. There were children accusing their own parents?
This play is hilarious, but nobody gets it.
Like to have my own child turn on me.
Blows my mind that this really happened. I'll just pray in the light.
Would a Puritan really say that?
Just about anything can get you.
Did you see all those police lights?
I don't know. We came straight from the dead boss.
Thank you.
Will the Bell Killer use torture devices like this to kill his victims? Why kill them like witches?
I'm surprised there's no exhibit for the accusers. It's such an important part of Salem's history.
Actually, several artifacts aren't on display yet. We're currently preparing them upstairs in the restoration room.
Better see what else is in here.
Joy? I told you to look after Iris.
You're not the boss of me.
I found a bunch of stuff downstairs. The Bell Killer is offing his victims as if they're witches. I'm heading upstairs to see what else I can find. I should have told you to follow me, then maybe you would have stayed at the church.
You know me so well.
Just keep an eye out for security cameras and alarms.
Thanks for the tip, but this isn't even my first break-in today.
Looks like the right place. Now let's see what these artifacts can tell me about the witch trials.
It will always belong to you.
For shame, Bridget. This shroud of your conversations with the spirit world will surely condemn you as a witch.
Trying to focus on this killer, but the echoes from these sensations keep interfering, like deaths from the past pleading to be remembered.
I need you to lift up this painting.
It's called The Hanged Witch. It's creepy. Yeah.
It's the killer's symbol. Dropped the case when he was demoted. All right, found the killer's symbol. We got a suspect to look into. We're almost there.
And not one step closer to finding my mom.
Like I said, the world doesn't need another whiner.
You know what? Screw you. You don't understand.
Don't understand? My wife was murdered 3 years ago. She got to float up into the white light, and I got stuck here in this place with some bitchy teen. Ugh. Your mom's been missing what? 2, 3 days? Huh? And I guarantee you we'll find her. If I fail, if we fail, I'll never get to see Julia again. Ever.
We won't fail.
I don't need a cheerleader.
Look, I'm sorry I didn't know about your wife.
Yeah. Look, we need to act on the information we found. You head off to the church.
The church? Where are you going?
Baxter's our prime suspect. I need to get over to his apartment and see if I can dig up any skeletons. Probably not a good idea for a fugitive to visit a cop.
Fine, I'll meet you later.
I just got a text. Did you hear something else happen just now? Something bad.
Someone told me about a murder.
No, like this just happened. Police are all freaking out.
I have a bad feeling about tonight.
I can't stop thinking about the dead cop.
I remember a bright flash.
Did you hear what that guy just said? Something horrible just happened in St. Vincent.
Where you headed? Oh, no, no. Cops and criminals get used to red and blue flashing lights. Even after you get numb to them, sometimes they still chill your bones. You can get that feeling that this time, they mean something personal.
okay. No, no, Joy, Joy, don't! Damn it!
Lieutenant, caught her sneaking up the side staircase. Says she's a friend of the priest.
Where's Father McCauley? Is he all right?
Just put her in my car. I want to interview her myself. Did somebody remind Broyles that the door's not going to watch itself?
Yes, sir.
It's a simple question, please!
Take it easy on her.
Hey, anybody find Baxter yet?
Nope. Went to the station, drove by his place, nothing. You know, there's definitely something wrong here.
I mean, honestly, have you ever seen anything like this?
Half this stuff feels like a goddamn riddle.
I don't know. I just seem so demented.
Demented. I gotta find this crime scene before they cart away all the evidence.
Sacred to this guy. The work of a real monster. Thank you.
she'd stayed at the hospital, she'd still be alive.
Don't hold too tight to what's keeping you here. Just remember, this wasn't your fault.
I'm sorry. What else did he do here?
Sacred to this guy.
Running away. That's who he's after. Not the rest of us.
girls already.
Okay, all right, everyone, let's get this picture. We've got to get to the reception now.
Everybody,
let me through.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Is she all right?
Hey, slow down.
Let me go. Let me go. He's here.
Look, you need to back off.
These weren't normal Bell Killer murders. These people were just in the way. He was after Iris. I wonder if there's more evidence in Joy's room. Trying to protect Iris. I'm sure that won't make it sting any less for Joy. Damn it.
I don't think she's the most ideal roommate. A little rough around the edges, but I'm sure you like the room, and in time you'll both get along really well.
Don't worry, I can get along with most anyone.
Excellent. Well, this is the room. Here we are.
Father, what's
What's wrong?
Go! Go!
Killer came here looking for Joy, but took out Iris instead. This is a friggin' dead end. So where's Baxter? If he's not here, he's got some explaining to do. Well, what about you? You see anything? Easy, kitty. Easy, easy. It's your old buddy Ronan. What the hell was that? The killer dropped something in the vent. Maybe the cat can help get to it. Thanks for the help. Killer's hideout. I need to get to Judgment House.
Thing and get me out of this. Come on.
Trust me. You're better off this way. The killer was right after you.
Oh. What happened in there?
He didn't suffer.
You're lying.
He died protecting innocent people. That's all you need to know.
Died because of me.
Hey.
Thank you.
You know, pleading insanity isn't going to help you much on two counts of trespassing and felony escape. So you can drop the crazy act, all right?
Rex, man, give her a break.
You have anything to say for yourself? No? That's what I thought. We'll figure out what to do with you at the station.
Why does this keep happening to me?
Joy, tell him what we found. They need to know it all. You gotta find a way to convince him.
Where are you going?
Killer left a clue about the ancient mansion we saw at the museum. Tell Rex about that, too. It's probably the killer's place.
Okay, I'll try.
I always heard this place was such an interesting museum back in its heyday. Now it's just a place propped up by rusty nails and rumors. A place you wouldn't dare your worst enemy to go into. All right, there it is, Judgment House. Huh. Maybe this abandoned place isn't so abandoned after all. I hate it when I'm right.
Thank you.
fresh paint. This one's just been done.
The witch who flew from her own mother, herself a witch, herself in flight. She'll meet her death like so many other, and leave both realms this very night.
Oh no, that's about Joy. This looks like the Bell Killer's war room. I should check this all out.
Apart. Is this a string of copycats? A conspiracy? What else did you hide in this house, you freak? What was that?
Thank you. Oh my God, Baxter? I should have been the one that stopped you.
Ronan? What the hell is going on?
You sick bastard. Why'd you do it? Why'd you bring back the witch trials and kill all those innocent girls?
You think I'm the bell killer? Are you insane? I've never killed anyone. You gotta help me. What is this place? We gotta get out of here.
Oh, we gotta get out of here. All of a sudden, we're buds. You need to tell me what's going on here. So, who killed you?
The bell killer, you idiot. But I didn't get a good look at his face.
What are you doing here?
Following a lead. I never dropped the case. Had this psychic, Cassandra, working with me. And we figured out the bell killer is hunting mediums, like a witch trial execution copycat. At that point, we couldn't let it go, even after Rex demoted me.
So that's why you're at the museum. Where Cassandra is she still alive?
Last I checked, yeah. I took her to a safe house outside of town.
Oh my God, she's alive. I was sure she'd be dead too. Joy would be freaking ecstatic. She shouldn't end up alone. Where's the killer?
No idea. He could be anywhere, but when we fought, he said something I didn't understand at all.
Wait. The killer actually talked?
Not much, but I think I hit a nerve. I told that bastard he'd be dead soon, but he said, I already know death. And then something about his instrument of death will kill again tonight.
My instrument of death? But he kills different ways every time. I don't get it.
Yeah, me neither.
We gotta figure out what that means.
Cassandra ever bring up her daughter?
Wouldn't shut up about her. We looked for Joy for days, but it was too risky. Cassandra has been begging me to track Joy down, but...
All right, you get back to Cassandra. Make sure she's still safe and bring her back to the station.
What are we gonna do?
I'm gonna quickly check out the cellar and come up with a plan. I hope.
You know your guilt, and cannot deny your punishment is due.
Thank you.
but you know your guilt and cannot deny your punishment is due.
I thought you stood for justice. How is this just?
The courts are not a place for your murderous whimsy. You are a corrupt heathen. The families of those innocent souls you executed through false accusation of witchcraft will exact their righteous justice tonight.
False accusation?
What is that nonsense you draw?
My mark will burn like a brand in the flesh of this town.